This is the other end of Dinting Engine Shed. People have actually had their ashes scattered here where they once worked here back in the day. This is another little room, but it's very muddy. I will go in anyway. One beam standing. This is what's left. And the outside.